Bayonetta.
On the house.
stand by in this round.
So, they're after you too, then. Have you been naughty, keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of the...
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventa, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
About that trick. See? You need my power to...
Thank you.
streets are in the house.
Try to keep up. Sure. Just because you asked, tall, dark, and ugly, that makes total sense.
Little one, what's all this sovereign business about?
Not a clue, love.
Oi! Well, whatever. If your sovereignness is going to get in my way, our deal is over. And if we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you'd better learn to take care of yourself.
I'm quite all right on my own. Got it?
Your tricks aren't going to work forever, little one. More tricks, little magician. Maybe you've got more to offer than I expected. For the time being, though, stay here and don't get frisky.
There. That is the one, is it not?
That performance might make the back page of the classified.